eyes and faces and traces of home.
Is that what you heard? Yeah. Thank you very, very much. We are the Dr. Pangos Music Preservation Society and Medicine Show. Before we go any further, let's get another round for Wolf Pussy. Wolf Pussy, everybody. They're really good. We really appreciate them being here with us tonight. Well, anyway, we're here to remind you that this is the best of all possible outcomes in this, the best of all possible worlds. And tonight, we are bringing you music from a bygone era, a time described as the pundits as excessive, self-indulgent, bombastic, the 70s, specifically the British progressive 70s. First song we played, well, actually the first song that we did was Pictures at an Exhibition Promenade, written by Modest Mussorgsky, interpreted by Emerson. And the second was Back in New York City by Genesis. Next, we're going to play you some King Crimson.